It is with great pride that I officially open this unfinished bridge.